You know, we are going to the place where they aim the World Heritage Site.
The World Heritage?
The World Heritage is like pyramids and Machu Picchu. There is the Mount Fuji in Japan.
There are three kinds of the World Heritage. Cultural heritage, such as building and ruins. Natural heritage that shows such as topography and geology. Mixed World Heritage that combines both the cultural and the natural heritage. And where are we going today, Chihiro?
Yes, Ms. Sakura. We're going to site of Japan's Meiji Industrial Revolution. That is the cultural heritage.
From end of Edo period to Meiji era, there is a very important cultural heritage that shows it was a modern industrialization in a short period and dramatically developed for the first time in the region of Northwestern. This very important tour, which we can find the roots of economic powerhouse Japan, is already started.